Now that you know everything that I know about Nano, we're gonna watch a start to finish procedure. You're gonna watch how I interact with the client and move through my appointments. First thing I do is I greet my client, make sure to ask them how their day is, get them a bottle of water, make them feel comfortable, and then we move right into the appointment. I will freehand both eyebrows without mapping so I can have two different eyebrows. We sit the client up, we talk about what we like and dislike about each of the brows. Then, now that I know what she's looking for, I'm gonna lay her back down, wipe everything off, take my before pictures, and then I will map officially. When I map officially, I do sit my client back up and check in person just to, you know, make sure that they are correct. But at this point, the client does not see their brows again until I am done with the procedure. If you are not comfortable doing this, just be sure to let your client know that the mapping is going to be like very intimidating and large, and do your best to ease them through that process. After the mapping process, then I will freehand and draw in my nano strokes. Again, my client does not see this part of the procedure, and we will pick color and start tattooing. After tattooing, I do a little pigment mask. I talk about the aftercare with my clients, and then I will schedule their follow-up appointment. I do numb one last time, and then I wipe everything off, take my after pictures, and send my client home.